Hello, Richard. I don't know if you can hear me. Microphone and that video camera isn't very good. Okay. I'm only going to do one side because my feet are freezing. This was the best. It's warm today, relatively speaking, 40 degrees. This was the best option. Inside is so dark. So my question is, do I come back like this, then twist back and go forward? Or do I start, initiate the curve, and then go out? I get varying descriptions of what to do from the various instructors, so I appreciate some clarification. This feels pretty good. But this seems more natural. To come back first, then twist, center on that foot, and go back forward. So I hope this works out. This is my first attempt. I'll put this on YouTube. Thank you, Richard. Thank you.